Calm down, calm down. Calm. How you doing, man? How's family?
Evet, ama şöyle good, yeah?
Selam aleyküm.
Selam, selam.
How are you? What are you saying, bro?
It's when Jesus, Jesus' family thought he's a madman. I never feel the same as God. Yes. You know what I mean? We take the middle path, man.
Yeah, don't
you
go to extreme, mean? Don't go to extreme.
Yeah.
Something. Don't go to extreme.
If we also go, look, let me show you something. No, no, no. You see this? Look at all these scriptures here. Look, I'm going to show you something.
Yeah.
You see, look at
this.
Look, you see this? That's revelation. That's Jesus speak this up. And the Genesis got to the same thing. You got old. One scripture is God in the old, and Jesus speaks the same thing. Look. Well, Revelation 1:8. No, what that? Look at Revelation 1 is Jesus speaks. I am the Almighty. And Genesis, Old Testament, and he gives you the scripture, and the Almighty was God. In St. John, New Testament, Jesus says, I am he. That's New Testament. In Old Testament, in the book of Exodus, and the I am he was God. Acts 4, Jesus says, I am the Holy One. Old Testament eyes, and the Holy One was God. Jesus in 24 says, I am he, Old Testament, and the I am was God. It goes on, look, you deal with this, look, you see this?
Yeah, 1 second.
I counted this, and this Bible.
Okay, I'm going to count it. He's encountered this.
You can't.
Let me speak.
Let me speak.
Okay, open it. Open it again.
One,
open it again.
Look,
where is it? Revelation, no, there's another one. Revelation.
One here.
Who wrote it?
Who?
Wrote Revelation.
Can.
No. You don't know. No.
I'll tell you.
Just calm down. We're going to listen. The scholars disagree among themselves. They don't know who wrote it. They said it's supposed to be John.
John said,
you have to finish.
Yeah.
You have to finish first.
Okay?
Yeah, inshallah, no problem. That's the first thing.
Mm.
Secondly, so you're saying that Jesus is God?
Of course.
So Jesus is God. All right?
Almighty.
Does God have a God?
No.
So God has no God.
God have no God.
So when Jesus said, I'm going to my God and your God, so Jesus has a God. And you told me God has no God. So therefore Jesus cannot be God because he has a God. That's it, finished. Easy. Bye. Khalas, take care of yourself.
Bye,
finish quick, alhamdulillah. Quick one. One, bye. He said Jesus is God. And God has no God, but Jesus has a God.
No, Alan, he say he worship the same God as Jesus worship.
No, don't digress my point.
No.
You said God has no God, correct?
Mm.
So God has no God. So if Jesus is God, he should have no God. But in the Bible, Jesus said, I'm going to my God and your God.
Yeah, you know
so
why?
Therefore, there's no why. Forget why. Because you just told me. You know why?
I will let you speak.
But you just told me God has no God. So if Jesus has God, he cannot be God. You don't have to talk anymore. What you have to do, become Muslim.
Look here.
Say Shahada, that's
looking
it.
Looking for the best of what?
He missed my point.
No, Jesus
he missed my point.
No. How you think he's only a man? Let me tell you something about Jesus Christ.
Can I tell you, what did I say?
I've missed your pain.
Benjamin, what did I say?
You said I've missed the pain.
You missed the pain?
The pain.
I said to you, you told me God has no God.
Yeah.
I said, okay. And you said Jesus is God. So by default, if Jesus is God, he should have no God. But I just showed you from the Bible, Jesus has a God. So therefore, according to your wording, he cannot be God.
Look here.
Forget so, Luca.
Look here. Search your one man of a time. Listen to me good. Search your one man of a time that the spirit of Christ, which is, was signified.
Which was in them.
The prophets. The spirit of Christ, the Bible says, in the
This shows me the contradiction of the Bible. That's what you show me. Because in one passage, you try to prove something that God, and there's a passage which I have used against you. For example, if someone told me, is Allah God? I said, yes. And you ask me, does God know everything? I said, yes. Then you show me Allah does know everything. If I'm an honest person, I say, what? He cannot be God then. Simple way. So that's why Islam is spreading and Christianity is dying because Christianity doesn't make any sense. You're standing here trying to justify something you agreed with. You agreed God has no God. Then you agreed Jesus has God. He cannot be God. Simple. May Allah guide you to Islam. Wa siyukum. Siyukum is English and Arabic. Yeah. Take care. Khalas. Hadi الوقت. You should be my best friend. May Allah bless you. Okay. So what I say, Akwa, we have to learn our deen. Study. It's very important. Quran and the Sunnah. Not just debating. Don't waste our time. Sometimes, yes, I know the nature of speaker's corner. You get caught up with Majanin. Sometimes you cannot escape it. But openly, I will make tawbah from it. Wallahi, even with Arab, إخوان العرب بعد أحيان العرب يحبون السياسة يتكلموا في أشياء they speak about things which is beyond us. My advice to my Muslim brothers and sisters that before we free any country we need to free ourselves from shaitan. Some of us are occupied by shaitan. Some of us we are doing the job of shaitan. No prayer. I was speaking to a brother, mashallah, he was honest with me. He said, "Akhi, I don't pray." I said, "Brother, you can be all day long. Say free Palestine. If you die, will not benefit you from Allah. Because you are missing the most important." That doesn't mean if someone comes to kill you, tell them, "Let me go pray." You defend yourself. May Allah bless you. Of course, free Palestine. No doubt. No doubt. Huh?
Baba, we know the hadith.
Yeah, the hadith, حَتَّى تَرْجَعُ إِلَى دِينِكُمْ. Until you go back to your deen. So we have to learn our deen. We have to learn our deen. You cannot pick up something that you can, you know, if you're not spiritually strong, you cannot pick nothing, even if you pick it up physically. You know, spiritually. You understand? And Ambarakallah Ibn Taym, the example of the Prophet and messengers before that. The Anbiya wa Rusul, they were calling to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The advice I give to my brothers here, you are in Britain. They allow you to give da'wah. Utilize it to call non-Muslim to Islam. Because you know jihad, why was legislated? Ibn Taymiyyah mentioned, as of da'wah is not jihad. Da'wah is to preach. The jihad was legislated out of necessity. He mentioned that in the Jawab al-Sahih. Likewise, Sheikh Sa'ad Sheikh mentioned that, hadha huwa al-Islam. So, now they allow you to give da'wah, afwan. Preach, learn English, give da'wah. لَإِنْ يَهْدِيَ اللَّهُ بِكَ رَجُلًا وَاحِدًا خَيْرٌ لَكَ مِنْ حُمْرِ النِّعَمِ. الله أكبر. So imagine someone become Muslim through you, بإذن الله. Imagine that. If you die, whatever he does, you get in the reward. Imagine that. Don't listen to this Majanin. Politics. I cannot even, me myself, I have children. I'm struggling to give my children their rights. How you expect me to change a country? Be realistic, ikhwa. But I've noticed many Muslims do not like reality. They like to live in a fake dreams. Palestine, haribu, jahidu. Then he goes out, he starts drinking alcohol, smoking drugs. Haribu. He khalas, it's a Palestine. And I have finished, barakallah. It's over. No. There's conditions, may Allah bless you. There's conditions for free Palestine. And we ask Allah to aid our brothers in Palestine and to help our brothers in Gaza. And to destroy the enemies, because no doubt they are madlumin, they've been oppressed, no doubt. But the brothers in Palestine, if your own parties are fighting each other, how are you going to fight your enemy? You have Hamas and Gasul of Hizb al-Fatih. Hamas and Fatih, both of them claim to fight for Allah, but they fight against each other. Because why? Sometimes. Like in Algeria, it happened in a civil war. Afwan, when the French invaded Algeria, there were many parties. They created these parties for the sake of their own benefit. But they were claiming they were doing it to free Algeria. But alhamdulillah, our scholars, Salafi scholars, Abdul Hamid bin Badis, Bashir Ibrahimi, Mubarak al-Mili, and Tabassi Rahim, and other ulama, they noticed these political parties are liars. So when they start advising the Shabab al-Jazairi, leave politics. It's dirty. It's full of lies. Focus on yourself. Learn, you know, learn your deen. Alhamdulillah, the Jam'iyyat al-Muslimin at that time, not this time, at that time, what they did, they start making masajid, schools, teach Arabic. Shabab al-Jazairi Muslimun. Wa ila al-urubati yantasib. Man qala hada an aslihi. Aw qala qad mata faqad kadab. The Jazair is Algerian people are Muslim and they attribute themselves to the Arabs. Whoever says they have digressed from their lineage has a lie. The point here is they start teaching the people. about the uruba, about the deen. And alhamdulillah, we took back the, what they call it, our freedom. But as long as they're fighting each other, Allah is a joke. There's many parts claiming, like you know, in America, Hizb Islami, Islamic Party. They lie. They just want Muslims to vote for them, then they will take money. Okay. That's what Imam Al-Albani said. من السياسي ترك السياسة. But when he said that, when Imam Al-Albani قال هذا, ليس معناه لكل الناس, أي معناته للعوام الناس. العامي لا يفهم في السياسة أصلاً. العامي لا يفهم في ما معنى العامي؟ تأتي من العوام, من العمل. Blindness. So Imam Al-Albani said, from politics to leave politics. What does that mean? It means that not everyone, we have to have politicians, but which one, which politicians? They are honest people. No, they're doing it for their own benefits. Like, you know, أحزاب أكثرتهم لماذا؟ ماذا يريدون؟ أهمهم حزبهم. فهمت؟ أهمهم حزبهم. لأجل ذلك هذه الأحزاب ليس من الدين. إحنا عندنا ملك يكون ملك أو وذا كله خليفة أو أمير. طيب؟ أول من هو أول ملك؟ Who is the first king in Islam? معاوية. أول ملك في الإسلام معاوية رضي الله عنه وأرضاه. لا أنا أسلم. صحيح لا أنا أنا أتكلم عند الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. ليس قبل الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم. لا صلى الله عليه وسلم. لا. أوكي. بلا حبيبي تكلم مع شخص ثاني. أنا كلمتك. أنت لابد تدخل الإسلام أولا. You become Muslim. No, you don't.
You're saying things that's not true. You said Muhammad was the first Islamic king. I said no, David was before.
After the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the Ummah. In the Ummah, that's what.
No,
but everyone understood it. Everyone understood it.
Okay.
Everyone understood it. By the way,
Islam didn't change.
No, everyone understood it. Everyone understood it. Okay.
No,
everyone understood it.
I'm correcting you from the
Quran. No, correct me. No.
Okay.
No, you're wrong. Because why? If I said okay, wait, watch this. Yeah. If I said the first Khalifa Abu Bakr, am I wrong?
That's correct.
No, the first Khalifa is Adam, according to the Quran.
No.
I got him. The first Khalifa is in the Quran, Adam.
He said the first Khalifa is Abu Bakr. Ma Khalifa al Ard, we're talking about the Khalifa.
Abu Bakr Khalifa al Sama?
Huh?
Abu Bakr Khalifa al Sama?
No, Khalifa Ma'ad Muhammad.
The Ard is in the Sama. هذا لا يجوز كلام معه. Anyway, my dear brothers, you can't speak to him. You know what? You can see he's stubborn. Simple things he will not agree and accept it.